getting arrested for battery constituting domestic violence here in Nevada automatically goes on your criminal record. Note that the battery domestic violence arrest remains on your record even if you never get charged or if the charge later gets dismissed. If the arrestee is ultimately convicted of battery domestic violence in Nevada, a record of the conviction goes on your criminal record as well. The only way to get rid of arrest and conviction records is through the record sealing process. Criminal records are a matter of public record in Nevada, so anyone can find them through an internet search. Employers routinely do background checks of job applicants to see if they have a criminal record. The only way a battery domestic violence conviction becomes invisible to others is if the person gets the record sealed. Once it's sealed, almost no one has access to that information. Note that sealing is not the same as expunging. Expunging means that the record is destroyed, whereas sealing just means that the record is, quote, cloaked, and therefore impossible to see by most people. Unlike California, Nevada law does not allow people to have domestic violence records expunged. It's a good idea, if possible, to get your record expunged. Having a battery domestic violence on your record impairs future job prospects since employers look down on it. It's also socially stigmatizing. Once a person gets their battery domestic violence record sealed in Nevada, no one has to know about it. And the person can legally deny on a job application or during a court hearing that he or she has ever been in trouble for battery domestic violence.